Inside the high school playbook we go. The state championships continuing tonight. Four area teams competing for titles. We begin with the 4A baseball playoffs. Byrnes down 2-0 in the bottom of the ninth, needing this. They had a runner on first, but the forced play at second is all that would happen. And the Byrnes Rebels fall tonight. They settle for the runners-up trophy, falling 2-0 in game three. Softball playoffs, 1A, Abbeville and Lakeview. Games 1 and 2 were 1-0 games. Game 3, a little bit more offense. Third inning, Jordan Ashley launches a solo shot. It's 3-0. Abbeville's coach is fired up. Later on, Ashley not done. Another blast in the fourth, a 2-run homer. That made it 5-1. And Abbeville goes on for the 6-2 victory to capture the state championship over Lakeview. Soccer play.